Alexis, Texas. And she's still calling, she's so sexy, she's so cool.